So, while we prepare the trophy for Jason Hill, let's head over into the Wallis and Futuna Islands, where we have Drew Far Morris, Leecha Pond, Ara Joe, and Lidi Garcia. And after this, it will be Yemen's turn to shine. But right now, let's head over to Wallis and Futuna Islands for their World Championship. In 3, 2, 1, and go! And off! So the 4 and Chao are closing in on each other at the early run, and number 2 is going to mess. Right now, it looks like Ara Ju has the lead at a current moment, followed by Leecha Pond in 2nd. And the first superstar to get to speed first is number 6, which happens to be Lidi Garcia. And she moves up to the lead. And she is the new Wallis and Futuna Islands World Champion. What a deal by Lidi. Drew Far Morris takes the next speed first, who wind up in 2nd place. And Lidi Garcia has done it for Wallis and Futuna Islands this year. Don't go away, Yemen is up next. Plus, the official trophy ceremony for Jason Hill as world champion. Do not go away.